We begin with the fiery prelude toccata of Gabriel Pierne, organist-composer who lived from 1863 to 1937.